What's your style of music?
Heavy metal, straight up.
Just heavy metal.
Kick ass, hard rock and roll.
Heavy
man.
Shit.
Just heavy shit for the
heavy,
kids.
Heavy, yeah, heavy.
Too bad it ain't what's heavy. Popular right now, you know.
Oh, but it is. You guys are doing well.
We're cool. Doing well, but I mean, it's you know, not the most well respected kind of music within the industry and such, you know. So we're proud of the fact that we're kicking a lot of butt and doing really good right now.
That's right.
Yeah. How old are you guys?
For us to know and you guess, to find out.
Shit, I'm about 300 on the inside, man. Check my liver out and shit.
Yeah. And why I ask...
Let's get the brain doctor in here.
Look in your ear or something.
And why I ask, I wonder when you were younger, I mean, you probably listened to bands like Kiss and that and probably thought,
hey,
that's how I want to be. And that's
grew up on a healthy dose of Black Sabbath.
Hey, look at that. You got a Kiss tan.
I didn't even know that.
You can make him smile. Oh, look at that.
Love that
and
shit.
It was signed by Ace Frehley himself,
yeah,
and he had that tattooed. So
blew it up.
You know, big Kiss
fans. Big influences.
Hey, they're coming back, aren't they?
Huge.
Hey, we already saw them, man. Their tour was awesome in the States. All I can say is, if they ever come over here, go see it because it was amazing.
You guys got.